Alpha Zero. We're drifting. Arthropods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound Phantoms, Chief.
Inbound. Lock and load, full auto! Pour it on, boys!
Do it, Marine!
Another Phantom on approach. Hold here until the Pelican arrives, Chief. Here comes our ride.
I got a good view coming in. It's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Move on.
Dear Sarge, kicking ass in outer space, wish you were here.
I heard that, jackass.
Welcome aboard, sir.
Look out, soldier! Roger them. Armor's on the way.
We're coming up on another structure. They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there. Pelican inbound. Let's clear a landing zone.
You always bring me to such nice places.
Don't let up, Marie.
I think I volunteered for this.
Magic pill or something?